This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. On 2 September 1861, near Kentish Town Station in London, 16 people were killed and 317 injured, when an excursion train operated by the North London Railway collided with a freight train operated by the London and North Western Railway. The excursion train was running early and had been given permission to proceed, but met the freight train as it crossed the lines at a freight sidings unprotected by signals references Yolland, call W1861 Board of Trade Report PDF HMSO. Ilford 1944 King's Cross 1945 South Croydon 1947 Harrow and Wealdstone 1952 Stratford 1953 Barnes 1955 Lewisham 1957 Dagenham East 1958 Hither Green 1967, Eltham Well Hall 1972 Ealing 1973 Moorgate 1975 Holborn 1980 Wembley Central 1984 Clapham Junction 1988 Purley 1989 Cannon Street 1991, Southall 1997. Ladbroke Grove 1999 Spa Road 1999, Croydon 2016 Rail accidents in the United Kingdom VE Railway accidents in 1861. E.